Hi. It is close.
Tomorrow is the 24th.
And you know what happens on the 24th?
Santa comes at night.
We're almost there. Almost there.
So let's open it. I had to peek at all of them, actually, because I wanted to see. I couldn't wait. Oh, what's in here? I can't believe it. I think we do get a St. Bernard in this, but we're not getting it today.
Oh my gosh, this train is so long.
On so many glow trees.
Can't believe this.
Now, let's open this thing, the 23rd. Obviously, we're gonna get our train piece for Santa. Now, I can't believe this. It feels like it was just yesterday was December 1st. You know, it feels like that. Feels like that this Christmas was just yesterday. I don't know why, but it feels like that so much. Okay, let's put all the old pets in there. I'm gonna be playing with these advent calendars right on Christmas Day.
I will get out of my bed to find millions of presents under the tree.
Okay, so that's the Santa tree.
Oh, and Biscuit's here. Oh, and don't forget, it's a little late, but a little too late, but
I have some news about Dino Alone. We might be uploading it tomorrow at night. Let's add it to our train. And choo-choo. And I wonder what we're gonna get tomorrow. Obviously, we're getting Santa tomorrow, because every Lego advent calendar ends off with Santa. That's just how every Lego advent calendar goes. Now let's open the Home Alone.
Day 24.
Ha, 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 ha. The next door neighbor Kevin meets at the church, and he finds out to be really nice. He does this to Harry and Marv.
Come on, let's get you home.
Bring you home, kid. That's what he does. Kevin. He brings Kevin home. And actually, this advent calendar series is not gonna be just 24 days. It's gonna be 25 days, cuz, dun 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 dun, 25 days if you count the Home Alone one. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's. And also, if you don't like and subscribe, on Christmas morning, I will get the same exact shovel he is holding, and I will whack you. Nah. And you'll fall asleep, and then in the morning, you'll have coal under your tree. So, Merry Christmas.